In this session, I'm going to explain Stokes' theorem. So in vector analysis, we have three theorems. First one, Stokes' theorem. Second one, Gauss' theorem of divergence. And third one, Green's theorem. So first one, Stokes' theorem. So this theorem states that this theorem states that the line integral of a vector, vector field A bar. Around a closed curve is equal to the surface integral of the curl of A bar taken over the surface S surrounded by the closed curve. So line integral a bar dl equal to surface integration curl a bar dot ds equal to surface integration del cross a bar into ds. So from this theorem we can say that the line integral of a vector field A bar around a closed curve is equal to the surface integral of the curl of A bar taken over the surface S surrounded by the closed curve. Next, proof. Proof of Stokes' theorem. Stokes' theorem. Consider a surface S. Surface S enclosed in a vector field. Enclosed in a vector field A bar. The boundary of the surface S is closed curve PQR. The line integral of A bar around the curve PQR is line integral A dot dl. So here consider a surface S enclosed in a vector field A bar. The boundary of the surface S is closed curve PQR. The line integral of A bar around the curve PQR, we can write line integral of A bar dot dl. So here consider surface S. Here small element is dl, A bar vector. Surface is S. So total surface we can divide it into small surfaces. We can divide it into small surfaces like ds1. Small surface is ds. In this we have small surfaces ds1, ds2 like that. So this is the PQR curve. So this is closed curve. Here n cap is unit vector. Here curl A. This is small surface ds. And here small element dl. So total surface divided into small surfaces. Here total entire surface be divided into a large number of square loops. Here consider one area enclosed by each infinitesimal small loop be ds. Suppose n bar or n cap be a unit positive outward normal upon ds. The vector area of the element we can write n cap ds equal to ds. Next, here we know that the curl of a vector field, at any point is the maximum line integral of the vector computed per unit area along the boundary of an infinite area at that point. So the line integral of A bar around the boundary of the area ES is, we can write surface integration curl A bar dot ds. Or here only we can write curl A dot ds. So this is from the curl of a vector field at any point is the maximum line integral of the vector computed per unit area along the boundary of an infinite area at that point. So the line integral of A bar around the boundary of the area ds, we can write curl A dot ds.